From the News 10 Bureau, Vincennes firefighters responded to a residential fire this morning. It happened at about 10 o'clock this morning. A house and garage caught fire near Park Street and Real Avenue. Firefighters spent most of the late morning hours fighting this fire. So we don't have many details about how this fire started. We'll bring you those details when it becomes available.